welcome to Mama Sue's Kitchen. Hope you're having a great day today. I want to share a recipe that is a casserole that, well, my sister-in-law, Belvin, gave me the recipe, and it's very similar to one that I have made before. But I just want to share it with you because it's a little different. First of all, I took a 9 by 13 inch dish, and I have sprayed it. Now, y'all, I'm trying to video a different way because instead of vertical, I'm trying to do horizontal, and I can't get the everything in at one time, but I'm going to learn, and I'll get better. But in the bottom of that casserole dish, you're going to put 3 cups of regular long grain rice. Not 3 cups. I'm so sorry. 1 cup, 1.5 cups. 1.5 cups of long grain white rice. Now, where I got 3 cups is you're going to get 3 cups of water. Because if you were just going to cook regular rice, you put, like you would put 1.5 cups of rice to 3 cups of water. But I'm going to mix that water with 1 can of cream of chicken soup. And then we'll mix that, you know, really, really good. Hope I didn't confuse you, but it's 1.5 cups of rice to 3 cups of water. And then I'm just going to mix this together. I'm gonna tilt the camera down. You won't be able to see me, but you'll be able to see what I'm doing. Think you can anyway. Okay, I've mixed that. I'm going to pour it over this 1.5 cups of rice. I'm going to take 1 can, it is a 15 ounce can of veg oil, and I have drained it. And I'm going to pour it over and just mix it in with the rice and the water and cream of chicken soup. Now, y'all, if you haven't tried Springer Mountain Chicken, you need to do so. Let me let my camera back up a little bit. You can get it at stores near me, Publix and Piggly Wiggly. But if your store doesn't carry this, you ask them to get Springer Mountain Farms chicken. It is a, it's manufactured in Georgia. There's no hormones ever, no antibiotics ever, and no animal byproducts in the feed. Y'all, once you try it, it is absolutely the best, and you're not gonna want to go back to any other that you don't know what's in it. But anyway, it's chicken strips that I'm using, and I'm placing them over this mixture, and what I'll do is I'll show you when I get them on there. This pack has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 chicken strips. I have preheated my oven to 400. Let me wash my hands. I'll be right back. Have to wash your hands if you're handling any kind of poultry or, well, if I'm handling meat of any kind, I'm going to wash my hands. Okay. See how I've just got it on top? Now I'm going to just sprinkle some onion powder on top. Okay, the oven has preheated to 400. I'm gonna put it in the oven uncovered for 50 minutes. And I'll be back when I do that. Okay, this cooked for 50 minutes. And when it beeped that it had been in there that long, we sprinkled just a little grated cheddar cheese over it. Did not put it back in the oven at all. Just let it sit there until it melted. And it was quick. It was easy. And let me see. Maybe easier to get it out right here than so you have your rice, you have vegetables in it, chicken, and cheese. So, you can't get it much easier than this. But y'all, if your store does not carry the Springer Mountain Farm chicken, request it, because I'm telling you, that is the best there is. Y'all, God is good. I just want you to know that He loves you, and to be salt and light wherever you go. I'll be back soon.